Okay, here we go. Saturday morning. Cold water out of the hot. And all the way over hot. Room temperature water. Two minutes. No hot water still. No change. Went up a degree. 3 minutes. Down from 74 to 75. Ooh, 76, 3.5 minutes. It's almost 77. Hey! Got up 2 degrees. Thank you. 5 minutes. Still not 80. Now it's at 80. 5.5 minutes. Yeah, warming up for a shower. Almost. I definitely could not call that hot water. Six minutes. He said it was supposed to be 145. It's 82 after 6.5 minutes. What is going on?